Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, my dear students? Are you okay? I hope so. In this video, we are going to study Unit 6, Lessons 1 and 2, Part 2, Exercises. حل تمرين. الدرس الأول والثاني. الوحدة السادسة. لينك فيديو الشرح هتلاقيه في الديسكريبشن. تنساش تعمل لايك، سبسكرايب وتفعل الجرس عشان يوصلك كل جديد. Now, let's start. Unit 6. Let's eat. Exercise on vocabulary. Choose the correct answer. 1. Rice, milk, and sugar are the main marks, instructions, minutes, ingredients of rice pudding. الأرز، اللبن، السكر من المقادير الأساسية في الأرز بلبن. Ingredients. Number 2. Put a cup, saucepan, kettle, teaspoon of salt in the pot. That's enough. هذا كافي. ضع معلقة ملح في الإناء. 3. Nuts, biscuits, figs, raisins are dried grapes used for some sweet foods like rice pudding. عنب مجفف يستخدم في الطعام الحلو مثل الأرز بلبن. Raisins. Number 4. Olives, crisps, fruits, sweets have a lot of fat and salt. فيها الكثير من الدهون والملح. Crisps. المقرمشات. 5. Which of the following is not a cooking verb? Pudding, boil, stir, add. طبعا pudding. الباقي دي أفعال طبخ. 6. Put rice and water in a bag, teaspoon, saucepan, cup before cooking rice pudding. Saucepan, ضعهم في إناء. 7. Rice, nut, stir, raisin is not an ingredient. ليس من المقادير. Stir. ده فعل معناها يقلب. Number 8. There isn't enough tea, milk, coffee, juice to make hot chocolate. There isn't enough milk. 9. My mom's rice pudding is terrible, bad, salty, delicious. We like it so much. My mom's rice pudding is delicious. الأرز بلبن اللي بتعمله ماما delicious, لذيذ. 10. Mom washed, boiled, drank, ate the rice and water for 20 minutes on the cooker. على البوتاجاز هنا boiled تاكلي. 11. It's delicious to put a teaspoon of water, tea, rice, cinnamon on the food. تضع بعض القرفة على الطعام. Cinnamon. 12. Crisps, fig, pepper, cheese is a yellow, white or orange food that is made from milk. طعام برتقاني أو أبيض أو أصفر مصنوع من اللبن. Cheese. الجبنة. 13. Fig, nut, olive, palm is a small dry fruit with a hard shell. طعام مجفف صغير له قشرة صلبة طبعا. Nut. مكسرة. 14. After my mother cooks the rice pudding, she puts it on into from and bowls. She puts it into. وضعته في سلطانيات. 15. I prefer eat. Eats. Eating a rice pudding with coconut. أحب أكل الأرز مع المكسرات جوز الهند. فهنا I prefer eating. 16. She decided to buy pot a flower for her teacher every day. قررت أن تشتري وردة لمعلمها كل يوم. To buy. Exercise on language. 1. Choose the correct answer. 1. Can you give me any and some many information about the new machine, please? ممكن تديني بعض المعلومات عن الآلة الجديدة من فضلك. Some information. بعض المعلومات. هنا information اسم لا يعد، ما ينفعش مع any وان، وده طلب فما ينفعش استخدم any، يبقى الجواب على طول some. Number 2. Our new furniture are where have is wonderful. New furniture ده اسم لا يعد. الاسم الذي لا يعد يعامل معاملة المفرد، ياخد هنا is. 3. We don't have many, some, any, lots money. We don't have any money. جملة منفية نستخدم على طول any. 4. There are some, any, and March papers too. يوجد بها بعض الفلفل أيضا some. ما ينفعش March لأن الاسم هنا يعد جمع اسه. And مع اسم مفرد وما تنفعش برضو البدء بحرف ساكن وإني في جملة منفية. إيه الجواب على طول some. Number five. Is there no any some many cheese in the dish? Is there any cheese? سؤال يبقى على طول نسأل بإني وهنا اسم لا يعد. Six. There is some salt, but there is, are, aren't, isn't. There is يوجد بعض الملح. هنا Christmas وقبلها any يبقى جملة منفية والاسم بتاعي جامعي يبقى هتبقى aren't any Christmas. Seven. Can I have any? Some, many, a lot, orange juice, please. Can I have some orange juice? Eight. Meat, are, am. Is aren't my favorite food. Meat is my favorite food. اسم لا يعد يعامل معاملة المفرد. 9. There aren't some, any, much, no, tomatoes in the fridge. في التلاجة لا يوجد أي طماطم. Any. Number 2. Read and correct the underlined words. Number 1. Did you like to have any fresh foods? Do you like to have some fresh foods? هنا عرض فاستخدم على طول some مش any. Number 2. There aren't any milk to make hot chocolate. Aren't مع milk ما تنفعش. هتبقى isn't لأن اللبن لا يوعد. 3. We haven't got some computers in this room. جملة منفية ما ينفعش استخدم some تبقى any. 4. There isn't some sugar on the table. There isn't any sugar. 4. There is some cheese. There isn't any olives. لا يوجد أي زيتون. فهتبقى aren't. لا يوجد أي زيتون. 6. Is there any figs in the fridge? هل يوجد أي تين في التلاجة? Are there. 7. Can I have any water? Can I have some water? 8. There isn't any canals near our village. There aren't any canals. 9. Are there any sugar? سكر لا يعد. إذن يعامل معاملة المفرد تأخذ is. هل يوجد أي سكر؟ Exercises on language. 1. Choose the correct answer. 1. There is too much. Colors. Water. Toys. People. On the floor. Watch out. في مية كتير على الأرض احترس. Water. ليه اخترناها؟ هنا بيقول لي is too much بتيجي مع اسم لا يعد. Colors جمع اسم يعد. Toys جمع اسم يعد. People جمع معناها الناس. هنا الجواب هيكون water. Number 2. Don't put enough, too much, many, some butter in the pan. لا تضع زبدة كتيرة في الطاسة. هنا too much. جملة منفية some مش هتنفع. ميني مش هتنفع لأن الاسم هنا لا يعد وميني تيجي مع العدد. enough كافي ودي بتيجي قبل الصفة. Number 3. There are too many people and not much, any, enough, some chairs. ولا يوجد كراسي كفاية enough chairs تيجي قبل الاسم. 4. Fruit juice has got a lot of sugar, so we shouldn't drink too much, too many, many, enough of it. عصير الفاكهة في سكر كتير لا يجب أن تشرب الكثير منها. Too much of it. 5. There is many, any, lot, enough rice for you all. لجميعكم. هناك أرز كافي. Enough rice. 6. I don't like this tea. There is too. A lot, many, much, some sugar in it. There is too much sugar in it. يوجد فيها الكثير من السكر. 7. We have got too much, much, too many, a lot potatoes in our farm. We have got too many. الكثير من. 8. There is many, too many, enough, a lot milk in the bottle. Many, too many, مع اسم وعد, a lot ناقصة of. الجواب هيكون enough milk, لبن كافي. 9. We would like to have many, too many, a lot of hummus with كفتة. نحن نحب الكثير من الحمص مع الكفتة. Number two, read and correct the underlined words. One, there is a lot sugar. There is a lot of sugar. يوجد الكثير من السكر. Number two, mom makes mini ice cream for all of us. Mom makes much ice cream. Three, there are enough people on this beach. Let's go to a different one. يلا نذهب لواحد آخر. فهنا الشط مزدحم جدا. Too many people. Four, there isn't too many milk. لا يوجد لبن كثير. ما ينفعش أقول there isn't too many milk لأن الملك لا يعد أقول too much. Five, Mrs. Amel has too much friends. Has too many friends. Six, there isn't too many tomatoes. There aren't. لا يوجد. Seven, there are too much apples. There are too many. General exercises on lessons 1 and 2. 1. Listen and choose the correct answer. Listen to me. There are a lot of rice pudding recipes online. There is enough rice pudding for the whole family. There is a lot of sugar in the recipe, but I like sweet food. Number 1. There are a lot of rice pudding recipes online. Number 2. There is enough rice pudding for the whole family. 3. There is a lot cinnamon, nuts, milk, sugar in the recipe, sugar. 4. I like sweet raisins, cinnamon, food, milk, food. Number 2. Complete the following dialogue. Mona and Hind are making lunch. Mona, I'm hungry. Let's make lunch. هيا نعد الغداء. Hind, okay. There is some salad. يوجد بعض السلطة. هتسألها سؤال. منى. No. There isn't any hummus. But there are some olives. يبقى السؤال هنا. هل يوجد أي حمص؟ فتقول لها. Is there any hummus? Hint. There are some peppers too. يوجد بعض الفلفل أيضا. منى. Good. Is there any cheese? هل يوجد أي جبنة؟ Yes. There is. منى. What about figs? هل يوجد تين؟ Are there any figs? ممكن نقول في أو لا. Yes, there are or no, there aren't. 5. بتسأل. هند ردت. Yes, there are a lot of raisins. يوجد الكثير من الزبيب. يبقى are there any raisins? Number 3. Choose the correct answer. 1. The ship sank as there were enough, much, a lot, too many people on it. السفينة غرقت لأن كان عليها ناس كتير جدا. Too many. 2. Slow is the opposite of flat, modern, quick, terrible. Slow بطيء عكسها quick, سريع. Number 3. To add, cook, stir, bring. Is to move around ingredients, sugar, etc. with a spoon. إنك تقلب المقادير بمعلقة دي stir. Number 4. Put the food in the fridge, heater, cooker, oven, to be cool. عشان يكون. Number 4. Put the food in the fridge, heater, cooker, oven, to be cool. لكي يبرد حطها في fridge. 5. There isn't, aren't, is, are, any olives at the market today. لا يوجد أي زيتون في السوق اليوم. Aren't. Olives جمع وجملة منفية. Aren't. Number 6. We don't need to share because there is enough, too many, many, a lot, rice, for enough rice, or the كافي. 7. You can have cinnamon, rice pudding, olives, beans, after your meal as a dessert, كتحلية بنستخدم. 8. You can put the raisins, olives, saucepan, cinnamon, salad, and nuts on the top of rice pudding, بنستخدم cinnamon, قرفة. يمكن أن تضع الزبيب والقرفة والمكسرات على طبق الأرز بلبن. 9. The main kinds, types, ingredients, colors of salad are tomatoes, cucumbers, and onion, والبصل. Ingredients. Number 10. Apple, Paul, Hill, recipe means a set of instructions for cooking food, مجموعة من التعليمات لطبخ طعام. Recipe. وصفة. Number 4. Read and correct the underlined words. 1. Are there any biscuits? No, there isn't. No, there aren't. Number 2. There is many water in the jug. There is much water. مية لا تعد. 3. Are there any cinnamon in this recipe? Is there any cinnamon? 4. No, there aren't some figs. There aren't any figs. Number 5. Write a paragraph of about 80 words on rice pudding. Rosy Blevan is an Egyptian rice pudding. Its ingredients are rice, water, milk, and sugar. Some people like it very tasty. ناس كتيرة بتحبه tasty, ذو مذاق. So they add much sugar to it. بيضيفوا لها سكر كتير. Other people like to add some nuts and raisins on the top. ناس تاني بتحب تضيف بعض المكسرات والزبيب عليها. I like to add cinnamon. بحب إضافة القرفة. You can try to make it by yourself at home. يمكنك أن تقوم بعملها في المنزل بمفردة بنفسك. There are many recipes for this dish online. يوجد وصفات كتيرة لهذا الطبق عبر الإنترنت. Choose your favorite. اختار اللي تفضله. And you can ask your mom for help. وممكن تطلب الماما المساعدة. That's all. See you later. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.